Lindberg, and Zajac in the circle. Lindberg wins the draw. They set it up for Schjei. He scores! Brady Schjei with his first NHL goal! And the Rangers lead it 3-0!
That's relief. What a face-off win by Lindberg. Lindberg to his strong side and Stepan, one little touch pass, looked like it deflected off the Devils player up near the blue line, Palmieri. Or maybe even in front as well, but I thought it was Palmieri and the Rangers. Huge goal to take a 3-0 lead after two.
Congratulations to Brady Schjei. Derek Stepan fetched the puck for him. He will have the souvenir and the memory of his first NHL goal. Congratulations around as the Rangers exit the ice. They've outshot the Devils 21-11 through two periods, and they lead it 3-0 as we send it downstairs to Al Trotwig.
Hey, John, that's always a nice moment.